it's Katie from LSRCA, and I'm excited to bring to you today our very first episode of Neighbourhood Naturalists. So in the upcoming weeks, we're going to be sharing with you all sorts of different nearby nature you can find in the neighbourhood that you live in the Lake Simcoe watershed region. And today, we're going to be sharing with you a tool that you can use to help you identify native plants and wildlife. So the app that we're talking about today is called Seek. You can download it on your smartphone, and it actually has built-in photo recognition software. So all you have to do is take a photo of whatever you're trying to identify, and it'll do the rest of the work for you. So once you download the app, all you have to do is press this little green camera button, like that, and it will bring up your camera. Then you just have to approach whatever you may be identifying, take a picture, and it'll do its best to identify it. You can see here it's figured out this tree is a blue spruce.
I have a silver maple in my yard, but it's got this fungus or lichen growing on it. I don't know a whole lot about fungus or lichens, so I'm actually going to use the Seek app to try and find a little bit more information.
Just by holding the phone up, the Seek app scans its databases and tries to figure out what I have. Sometimes it will ask you to adjust the angle to get a better view of what you're trying to identify. And what it's telling me here is this is the class in Erigosomites, and I don't know anything about that. So what I'm going to go do is I'm going to take a photo of this. It's now going to put it into my database of the photos that I have, and then I can go do a little bit of further research on the internet and see if I can find out a bit more about what this fungus is.